the favor, the reason I breathe is you. For you've got me blinded, oh pretty baby, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. It's not the way I planned it, show me how you want it to be. Tell me baby, cause I need to know now, all because my loneliness is killing me. I must confess, I still believe, when I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign, give me baby one more time. Supposed to know. Oh, pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you go. I must confess that my loneliness is killing me now. Don't you know I still believe that you will be here and give me a sign. Is killing me. I must confess, I still believe it. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign.
Hi, I'm Claire Seymour, and I'm here for Art Infusion. And I'm joined by Nikka Lorak, and she's going to tell us a bit about her exhibition tonight.
So this is the exhibition on Kenya, and this is a fusion between the traditional costume, which is coming from tribes, and as well as their modern fashion. So this is the project that embraces all the colors of Kenya, the way I have seen it. And it was an amazing 1 week shooting for 5 designers of fashion and 3 designers of accessories.
Was there anything challenging with this project that you found, and how did you overcome it?
Absolutely. We were shooting in about 8 different locations, I assume. So, and my crew was amazing. I would never make it without them. However, it was quite challenging in terms of the deadlines. And of course, to process it, my challenge was to bring out all the color and just to show to my audience how beautiful Kenya is.
So do you feel from being in Kenya, you've picked up a lot of the culture, like you understand more about the women that you photographed?
Well, I hope so. This project is about Kenya's strong woman. And I think it is very important for Kenyan culture to get out more to the world, that people will see that Kenyan culture is shifting from male-dominated society into a society where a strong woman would take a leading place.
Female empowerment.
Absolutely.
And what's your favorite piece from your collection?
Well, I would say I have a few, but definitely it is the piece that incorporates the female power, that incorporates bright colors of Kenya, and of course it shows amazing work of the local designers.
And in for your future projects, is there anybody that you'd like to work with specifically, and if so, how can they get in touch with you?
Well, for the future projects, I'm planning a great project which is coming up, exhibited on the 1st of December, and it will be called Drug, Sex and Rock and Roll. So basically it is a nostalgia about naive rebels, and I would say, so it's the nostalgia about the rock stars, about the actors, models in this era, so 80s, 90s, I would say. And definitely I'm welcoming all kinds of artists, such as designers, such as wardrobe stylists, makeup artists and such, and they can contact me on www.nikkalorak.com. You're most welcome, guys.
Well, thank you very much, and enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Claire Seymour for Art. Gabriel, so what did you think of the exhibition tonight? Have you enjoyed it?
Yeah, I absolutely love it. I absolutely love it. I really like the pictures, the lighting.
And I'm joined by
Olga Kravchenko, Art Management.
So Olga, what's inspired you tonight and which pictures are your favorite?
My favorite one is actually here. The one that was on invitation, I got kind of really caught on it and I was like, yeah, I really want to see it. It's quite exciting, to be honest.
Story in a picture, that's what I really like about Nikka, that if you see her picture, you can see the whole story rather than just a picture. So every picture here is just marvelous and I love it.
It's lovely to see all the colourful pictures and the different ethnical side of things rather than just in a studio. Fantastic.
And about tonight's exhibition?
First of all, the beauty and the style is the best combination of all, style and beauty.
A lot of details in the pictures and I think she made the difference because the choice that she had to make is perfect. I'm really in love.
Photography based on strong Kenyan women, you know, moving the idea of a woman being a, you know, subordinate to men, she moved it to women being more empowered, you know, and looking at my own mother, thinking about my own mother, it's very nice to see that because women are strong, you know, it's too bad.
And when Nikka invited me to see her exhibition, I look at all the pictures and I find the combination of colors, the face, everything reflect the concept of beauty, image, person. It's amazing.
Yes, I mean her work is extraordinary. It's the colours, the exhibition is wonderful. Yes, it's an amazing event.